If you are buying cigarettes, you are basically giving your wallet to a robber. Smoking is a bad habit, and everybody knows it. But did you know if you buy a pack a day and you live in California, you're spending $2,150 per year? For what? Over 4,000 chemicals, some of them being the same chemicals found in dog pee. Dog pee! Do the math, it doesn't make sense.